third and goal from the 12-yard line. Carroll back to pass, a little bit of a sidearm, and Pedrini's going to break a tackle. He's free for the touchdown. Mike Pedrini looked like he was down, but no, he broke the tackle around his foot, and the Jumbos have a chance to take the lead.
And I like what the Jumbos continue to do with Armstrong, sending him out there on the screen as a decoy, left the middle open on that pass to Donahue.
Deep drop for Carroll, and that's going to be complete to Armstrong. He's got speed down the left side, and he's going to be brought down, but a huge gain for Armstrong, down to the 26 of the Bantams.
Interesting formation here. We'll see what they do.
Double pistol. They're going to fire in the flat, and it's caught! Touchdown, Jack Donahue! His first touchdown reception, and that puts Tufts up by 7. And 4th and 1 for the Trinity Bantams. A crucial situation for both teams.
Looking like they're coming with the blitz.
They're going to give it to Lockwood, and he is dropped for a loss. So, Trinity once again find themselves in their bugaboo. It is 3rd down and 10. 1 for 13 on the day.
Defense playing very conservatively on this 3rd and long.
And that's going to be Vazano back to pass. And that is picked. The ball is picked. That's going to be Miles Shipp. Touchdown and extra point wins it for Trinity. 2nd and goal from the 9. Vazano is back. He's firing. He's under duress. He's going to make a man miss, but he's brought down from behind. John DeLuca, the junior. And that's going to be the end of the game. There's no timeouts. And the Tufts Jumbos have upset the Trinity Bantams 14-8. What a win